Alright, welcome back to part two. Sending now down to San Francisco. Not sure what is going on here.
$10,000. Localizer live. Glide slope alive.
Flaps 1.
Speed check. Flaps 1. Flaps 1 green. One to go.
Flaps 5.
Speed check. Flaps 5. Flaps 5 green. Final approach fix height checked.
Okay, why is there no visibility? Sorry.
2500. Radio altimeter alive.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps 10.
Speed check, flaps 10. Flaps 10 green.
Flaps 20.
Speed check. Flaps 20.
Yeah. The weather flaps unexpectedly turned really bad, so I'm going to turn on the autopilot again just before I don't make it to the runway. Set VREF plus 5. Flaps 30.
Set. Speed check. Flaps 30. Flaps 30 green.
Landing checklist. Approach checklist. Landing checklist.
The speed brake is not armed.
Landing checklist.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps. 1,000 feet. Landing checklist complete.
Cleared. Final. Final.
Approaching minimums. 50 above. Decide.
Landing.
Check. Speed brakes up. Reverse green. Sixty knots. Auto brakes. Want the APU on?
Yes.
All right.
Landing rate was 184.
APU is online.
All right. Lights and doors.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross check.
Shut down procedure.
Check. Clear to cut.
Shut down checklist.
Hydraulic panel. Set. Fuel pumps. Off. Flaps. Up. Parking brake.
Set.
Fuel control switches.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Off. Shutdown checklist complete.
Captain, the air conditioning unit is connected.
Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this, and I hope to see you guys in the next couple of videos. This video, or these sets of videos, the 747 KLM was not the best, to be honest. I could have done a little bit better, but I always am open for improvement. Next videos, I'm not sure what they're going to be, but I have a feeling it might be the new CRJ Professional if it does come out tomorrow. I mean, not tomorrow, in 2 days. On Monday, it might be, that might be the next video. I'm also working on a tutorial for it, seeing if there's anything I can do about that, as well as the Majestic with the Majestic Dash Q400 with FST crew as well. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next videos. Till then.